Okay. And we're back. And what we'll do is we'll continue from here and see where we get to. So we've done all that there. We came up this way, so... I don't think there was any... I can't remember if we go over there and there was stuff or not. Well, I think I did all that and there wasn't very much over there, was there? Down there, what? Wasn't it? I've been down there, haven't I? We need to find the map fragment, which I think is down there. In order to get that, we have to go back, buddy. Run along here, have a look. Big old crab out. Bigger crab out. Where are you, Mr. Krabs? Foggy, Skitty. I don't even know fucking about, is he? Whoa, there's another one. I don't know what the fuck with you, pal. Three, which means... Oh, there's a building over here by Grace. You know what that means. Let's find out where he goes, boys. Edition guide, the... I don't know what that means, but... Oh, stuff up above. I'm gonna figure out how to get up there now. Just going up this way, probably. This feels like I'm going to get hit by something and fall straight down. Okay. Oh. Where'd that come from? That was a little rude. Where did that come from? Oh. Nice. Memory stone. Fucking grand old thing. Where the fuck shot me then? Ow. Him. Probably not. One over here. I warned you. Don't hit me. Rude. Right. We know that's that. This place is fucking huge. We'll go this way and have a look. See what's up this hill. Probably just nothing. But if you don't look, you don't know. Big ol' bull of fuck all. Hmm. No. I get the principle, but no. Look at that. There's two giant pots there, so I dare say there's something up this way. Are they cracked? Yeah, which means they've been beat to death. Oh, I know what's going to be up here. It's going to be a tree sentinel, dude. Correct. Where is he? There he is, over there. Oh, fucking around him, dude. Let's deal with you first. Do you know what? Part of me just thinks I should ditch the fucking horse sometimes, because it gets me more trouble than actually helps. Problem is, I don't suspect these tree fellas are going to do the same attacks. Whoa. Where are they? Well, that's poop. He's getting done. That's my mission right now. Then you're one of them? Didn't even notice. Problem is, he's got all my souls, and there's quite a few of them, so I need to get them. Oh, he's just going to chew me up again. Just stagger the tits off me. Cool, 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 cool. Didn't want to try anyway. Why am I running in? I knew he was going to hit. Why'd I do it? Right. Get him clapped and we can call it a night. Right, deal with him. Shoot arrows at him, please. Where are my souls? Where are my souls? Right there. What are you doing? Why are you doing this to me, you stupid game? Oh, the horse is dead, that's why. Oh, oh! Disengage, disengage, disengage. Oh, I fucking knew that was gonna happen. Alright, I get the point. Do your lightning rods. There you go. Fine, run, horsey! Why I took that swipe there? This dude around here. Come here, look. Mm-hmm. No. I got greedy. What a moron. Fuck's sake. That's stupid. I had him on a fucking bench too. Fuck's sake. Oops. I didn't get my fucking things back. Let's just go see if we came down here. Pop the big boy. Does he only spawn if I disappear there? Of course he's got poison. Why wouldn't he have poison? Should we go with him? Right. Yeah. Well, I'm to the your purple spandex. Oh, still under the armor. Yeah, no, he's the dude himself's purple. Oh, he got my pony. It's a fucking game of attrition, this one. How you going, Sean? Anyway, how's it going? Nope, we fucked it. Nearly fucked it. I sound sound, eh? Sound lad? Oh, you're just gonna keep one of that, yeah? Oh yeah, look at me, I can throw fiery things. Look at me, I'm so cool. I get you tight. Ugh. That was close. Oh, yeah. It's just tiresome more than anything. There we go. And our tree down, boys. Easy. Beginning. Cerulean crystal tear. A ruptured crystal tear. Those things make no sense to me. Minor earth tree. So these trees don't seem to have much to them. There are a couple of bad guys floating around them there. Dude over here, was, you know. Yeah, there he is. There was one right here as well. Okay. Nothing to note there. Oh, that one dropped something. Now, I seen a pot thing over here that I know when I was getting attacked by him. I think I missed. Not late. I thought I seen one of that half cup things. A mountain. I know. Did I imagine that? I was so scared of getting the shit kicked in me, I imagined something. Must have. Was it that side, maybe? I'd have sworn I seen with that half cup thing out there somewhere. Intriguing. I know then. What about this side? Is it over here maybe? Alright, just travel on, just keep going, see where we end up. We can find ourselves another grace along here. Generic dudes. I'm not gonna bother with them. Not interested. Fuck off. You and all. No interest in you right now. I didn't follow me, that's fine. Oh, there we go. There's Grace down there. How safe is it going to be to get to? Let's find out. Squiddly boy. What's in the trees? It's a Grace, but what's in- Oh, that can't be good. making me get off my horse doesn't seem fair. Yep, fucking knew it. Fucking fuck you, you big dick. No, no, no. Son of a bitch. Prick. No. Oh. I'm getting him. He's getting it. How far is that going to put me? Put me up the hill again. Yeah. Right, done getting him. He's done. Oh, see now that balloon's got skeletons on it. That's the plan of that. That's interesting, eh? Shit, deers have big sheep have souls. Didn't know that. Nice. Get past you, pal. I'm no interest in your fish. I've got someone over here to fucking dookie dook with. Thing is, I've got a load of souls up here I want to not lose, so gotta be careful. He's not that kind of guy. Don't get in at him. That fucking spinny up and wait and then you're there. That shit's gonna get annoying. Fucking kill him. There's not a fucking what's her name nearby. Hoppity 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 hop 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 hop. Boink boink. Boink, boink. Bah, bah, bah. Probably just kill them on the way past as a standard, eh? Missed them by miles. By a good fucking couple of miles, like. Yeah, right here, right. I just feel that's very rude to do that. I'll let him do whatever that was. I didn't want to do him that, did I? Whoa! Get it up, ye! After the Revengers died, Shibari Grape, Banish Halberd, Raw Meat Dumpling, Tidy. Let's have at thee. Noise. Move on here. Let's hit this grace because we've got some soul to spend, baby. $1,400, I don't think we got that. Mark, making tracks like I am, dude. Fucking just cracking through it. Got enough souls. 5,000. Nah, enough. 5. 24. 44. 48. 49, 50. 51, 52, 54. Oh, I need a 55. How about? Right, problem we have it. Ooh, why is that tree? Oh, it was up there, that's why. We haven't found the, like map fragment. We're gonna have a quick look over here so we can see it. Obviously, I guess it's not gonna put it somewhere very obvious and easy to get, but weird slug things, weird tentacle monster. Oh, one of them. Yeah. We do love an Evergoal. Where's this? Where's the, whatchamacallit? Statue. Cuckoo. Do we attempt that now or do we? Oh yeah, forgot about these sluts. Yeah, no tapal. Whoa, hello shrimp boys. A lobster, is it? What's a cave there too? That cave? Nope, just a dead end. Oh, they're strong. Whoa. Whoa! Run, horsey! How far can he see me now? I'm gonna anchor your mother in there. Oh, there she is. Fucked it. He's coming. Get off the lock, you daft arse. Fuck it. I want to see what's in here. I have not indeed found the lantern yet. I don't even know where that is. Ooh, I know where I'm meant to go. I know where it. Oh, right, we'll see who this is first. Whoa! Stompy stomp! That doesn't look good. Whoa, chicken chicks. They're a pain in the tits. Oh. Motherfucker. I had that. I just had to roll through that perfectly and he'd have been down.
Son of a bitch.
I'm gonna have to go. Good try though. Eh, not bad for first time. I'll take that. No point in trying to block his ass, so. Swords, I don't want them. Can you fire those swords, please? I just realized I didn't grab my souls from him back in there. I've lost all my souls. I've just lost 9,000 souls. Back. Alex. God damn it. Oh well. Charmed. Back in we go. Now we got nothing to lose. Yeah, charmed. Gotta kinda accept those losses, isn't ya? I didn't think he was going to do that. Then he was going to go up and drop me.
Son of a bitch.
He may have to go on the fucking break. We tried having a weapon with him. See the weapon? Because he's quite a big fella. Where are the weapons we got in here? Big hammer. Womp womp. Pike? Is that going to be a pain in the arse to use though? It's going to be more slow than here, let's see. He's doing physical blunt. Oh. I don't know how it's against that. Can't tell if that's made me worse or better in lumpiness. Oh, hang on. Just don't feel I'm going to do very well with that. I think we're going to be better putting on maybe something like that. Love is so sort of want. I want the other one because I bleed, but it's not proc and bleed. I don't know how to do that, so... in a bit. Oh, I didn't hit. Fuck, can't see swords, can't see swords, can't see swords, it's a spot thing. Swords, at this side of the map. Try and get them things going at me. Come on, fire them now, please. Twice I've rolled into that. Fuck off with that shit. You're being a dick. Fuck swords. Oh! I have pots. Let's take it. Couldn't do anything about that one. All those scary and night. Don't know if that sword helped or not. That sword didn't feel as good. Because I'm not holding it too hard. You know? Don't say it too hard. What a moron. No wonder we're not doing any damage. No fucking wonder. God damn it. Is in our try. Well, that brings us, bro. Two more lives. Ah! That was rude.
That's bull poop.
I'm going back to my other weapon. It's just nicer. Just feel better swinging it. No, it's not that one. That one. Am I heavy? I need to go back down in armor size. I don't want to. Just feel that's. Feels like it's doing better for me. Tika sitting in.
Nah.
Just kind of like bashing my head against these things. Good. Whoa. Fucking swords. What's a big one? That's what it is. Fucking swords, fucking swords. You piece of shit. Ooh, he got me. It's annoying as I got him the first time down to this fucking last bit of health. Let's go do it again. Let's go do it again. Like being these Evergold bosses, they're just simple enough, you don't have to think about it. Fucking swords, that's a dirty move. Fucking bullshit swords. Nice. sock. He did that whole like thing. Damn. We're just gonna take a beat again. Why am I not fucking bleed on damage? I don't understand what's the point of having a bleed weapon if it's not actually putting bleed. Plus, if it would be a bleed loss up. No, won't let me check. Okay. Or we'll just not do that instead. It's fucking swords bullshit. We've got this sussed. Look at this, just a couple of big swings to legs, both dead. He's down, this is done. We got this. They look horrible, by the way. I hope I don't ever see them. Right, all we gotta do, go in, couple big chops to leggy, same leggy, keep big chopping it, problem solved. Easy. That's a dirty one, that. Fucking swords. Fucking pick. Fuck. Yes! Get in my butt. Nice. Oh, that got me good. That was weird. Don't know why I did that. Well, I think we decide what we're going to do here. Kind of a stop point. So I think what we'll do is we're going to call it there for the night.